The Sand Castle King. Once upon a time, a young fairy king went to rule over the most beautiful land in the world. He searched everywhere for the perfect place. One day, while he worked on the beach, he saw a beautiful sunset over the ocean. He had finally found the perfect place to build his castle. A wise mermaid warned him, "The waves come here at time to show you your castle somewhere else." But the fairy king realized, "This is the most beautiful place in the world. I want to live here." Here, he began to build a majestic castle from the sand. The next day, the wave came up to the castle walls, but no further. The fairy king lost all the mammals. "I am now the ruler of the most beautiful place in the world," said the fairy king, "and you were wrong." But on the second day, the waves came in the rough part way up the castle walls. The fairy king watched the waves with a worried look on his face. The next day, as the first moon rose, the waves swept in with great force. They washed over the castle walls. Soon, the walls fell, water covered the place where the castle once stood. The ocean swept the fairy king out to sea. "Help me," the fairy king cried. "Help!" The mammals pulled him from the wave. When morning came, the beach was bare with the waste a trace of the sand castle. The mammals told the fairy kings, "The tides are ruled by no one. You must learn to respect nature." The fairy king looked at the empty beach. He realized, "You are very wise." The fairy king continued his reach for the most beautiful kingdom in the world. But he remembered to respect nature and to listen to mammals. Think about it. How does the fairy king act at the beginning of the story? How does the setting affect the action of the story? Respecting nature and listening to mammals are two lessons from a story. Can you think of any other lesson the fairy king learns in a story? What are they?